Mungojerrie
And Rumpleteazer.
We're a notorious couple of cats. Let's knock about clowns.
Quick change comedians.
Tightrope walkers.
And acrobats.
We have an extensive reputation. We make our home in Victoria Grove. This is merely our centre of operation. For we are incurably given to Rome.
In Launceston Place and in Kensington Square, we have really a little more reputation than a couple of cats can very well bear. If the area window is found ajar and the bedroom looks like a field of four, if a tile or two comes loose on the roof, which presently fails to be waterproof,
if the drawers are pulled out from the bedroom chests and you can't find one of your winter vests, or after supper, one of the girls
suddenly misses her Woolworth pearls,
the family will say, it's that horrible cat.
It was Mungojerrie,
Rumpleteazer. And most of the time, they leave it at that.
Gift of the gab. We're highly efficient cat burglars as well,
and remarkably smart at the smash and grab. We make our home in Victoria Grove.
We have no regular occupation.
We are plausible fellows who like to engage a friendly policeman in conversation.
When the family assembles for Sunday dinner, their minds made up that they won't get thinner on Argentine joy, potatoes and greens. Then the cook would appear from behind the scenes
and say in a voice that is broken with sorrow, I'm afraid you must wait and have dinner tomorrow, for the joint is gone from the oven like that.
Then the family will say,
it's that horrible cat.
It was Mungojerrie
or that old teaser.
And most of the time we leave it at that.
Mungojerrie
and Rumpleteazer have a wonderful way of working together.
And some of the time you would say it was luck, and some of the time you would say it was weather.
We go through the house like a hurricane,
and no sober person could take his own.
Was it Mungojerrie
or Rumpleteazer, or could you have sworn that it might have been both?
When you hear a dining room smash, or up from the pantry there comes a loud crash, or down from the library there comes a loud ping, from the bars that was commonly said to be, then the family will say,
now which was which cat? It was Mungojerrie and
Rumpleteazer.
There's nothing at all to be done about that.